Screen, Corpus Cap ship. Massive sentient readings. Pack Necromex. Whatever is on there can never be allowed off. This is Granum Space. All units, target the freeloaders. Crew, disable priority targets before hitting that capital ship. Let's take the fight to them. Launch ramslets. Away crew, kill the lights. Arming torpedoes, locking on to their signature, firing. Decrypting. Protect the terminal. Primary code set decrypted. Must solve secondary code set to permit system shutdown. New terminal marked. A matched code set. Analyzing solution.
Gunnery crews, launch torpedoes. Deploy a cruise ship.
Strategic targets eliminated. Time for the main event.
Launch torpedoes! Let's see them evade that.
Gloves are off now, kids. Beat them back as best you can. If they get the upper hand, get the hell out. There's our problem. An Orphix. Soon it'll spread the pulse field wider.
If those Tenno are not eliminated, there will be no bonuses for anyone!
You got him vulnerable. Dish out some punishment. Pushes the pulse field out wider, and we do not want that. Big Nasty on the scope. space. Sentient Pulsar, wipe him out. While there's resonators nearby. As Mother would say, kindly address the Orphic situation, Tenno. Sentient script. Orphix down. Look who found a new shiny. Damn fine work. Clock off anytime you're ready. Work back there.
Orphic pulses have flatlined. Nice. Moving on.
Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments section what you thought about it below. Check the links in the description and you can pick which platforms to follow me on. If you're new around here, how about subscribing and clicking the notification bell, as I put out new videos every single day. I've been Victor the Dragon, and I'll speak to you soon.